I was one game away from getting SSL rewards for this season. Here's how it went. Not the best flip reset, but still got the goal. I got a clutch save and ended up getting the open net because of that. Another save which got me a goal. Bang! Saw the open net, so I just shot. Caught him at a awkward position, so I got a good shot off that. Another free open net to secure the win. GG!